Hello there, I am Giant Gorilla from Western Boys. Today with Western Boys, we're playing Sonic Colors Ultimate. Now if you guys could like, comment, and subscribe, that'd be great, but only if you guys want to. Let's get started. I got this. Sega. One school entry, okay. Cool. Look at Sonic and Tails go. This was an obvious feature within the graphics display. Don't turn off the power. That was a pretty good intro, honestly. I liked it. I liked the intro. Let's see settings. Audio. I turn the vibration on. Yeah. Oh, those look good to me. That's plus, awesome, and new game. It's fine with me, yeah.
Hello, Sonic. Do you read me? I'll be your navigator. Leave everything but the runner to me.
Okay.
Press and hold the jump button long for a spin attack. That'll take you higher than the regular.
Gotta get some rings. Fuck token, yeah.
Spend park tokens in the Options satellite on customization and extras.
Get some more rings and we'll die. I'm not really good at Sonic games, to be honest, but I'll try my best. Need some wings. We got this. I think we got a checkpoint. Oh, dang, I didn't mean to do that. D rank, Jesus, C rank, yeah. I could have done better. I could have done way better, honestly. This is fun. Woohoo, yeah. Oh yeah. Say no tails. Try not to do that again. How do I get past this? Shoot. go. I beat the level. That's good. D rank, okay, cool.
His own lips flap, but I gotta hand it to the Eggster. This place is epic. Everyone and their brother is gonna want to come here.
No doubt, but now I'm not sure why we're here. This place looks totally harmless.
Because Eggman plus secretly built amusement park equals evil plot for us to foil. Lucky for us, he's not very good at keeping things hidden.
True. It would be pretty hard to miss a giant floating space amusement park surrounded by planets. Still, an evil plot? I don't know.
Wow! Plot or not, you can't be mad at this view. This place has taken beauty to the next level. I'm just surprised that it was so easy to sneak in here.
I wouldn't say it was that easy.
Hello, happy people! Buckle up as Eggman's ultra-accelerating space elevator whisks you to an interplanetary wonderland of fun!
I can't believe somebody was dumb enough to leave the keys in this thing. It's like Eggman's begging us to sneak in and trash the place.
Oh man, this thing's got crazy fast acceleration.
You call this fast?
This amusement park has been constructed entirely out of a sense of remorse for my past transgressions and is in no way associated with any sort of evil plot or premeditated misdeeds.
Well, that's a relief.
Just thinking about it makes my head feel like it wants to...
Your voice chip is stuck on Cowboy again. Stop talking and nip those aliens.
Come on, here, you little varmints. Come back here.
I'm not sure what's going on, but I'm sure of what I'm gonna do.
That was a cool cutscene. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, if you, but only if you guys want to. This has been my SteamPies video. Next SteamPies video, we're playing Star Wars Racer, and then the Star Wars, it's a two-pack Star Wars game. One Star Wars Racer, one's like a Star Wars Bounty Hunter game. So this has been Dranko again. Thanks for saying goodbye, and peace, guys, in my next SteamPies video.